Hello everyone, here is a question from ionic equilibrium. Find out the solubility of nickel hydroxide in 0.1 molar NaOH. Ionic product of nickel hydroxide is given as 2 times 10 to the power minus 15. Ionic product in this case can be written as concentration of nickel 2 plus times concentration of OH minus square. Why 2 here is because nickel hydroxide dissociates as nickel 2 plus 2 times OH minus. The stoichiometric coefficient here is 2. That's what we put it here. Now, if the molar solubility of nickel 2 plus is yes, then the molar solubility of OH minus is 2s. The overall concentration of OH minus comes from two different sources here because of the common ion effect. We get OH minus from nickel hydroxide and we also get OH minus from NaOH. However, NaOH is a very strong electrolyte. It will dissociate 100%, giving Na plus and OH minus. This means that if the concentration of NaOH is 0.1 molar here also 0.1 molar, OH minus here also 0.1 molar here. Therefore, the overall concentration of OH minus here is 2s plus 0.1 because of the common ion effect. But the thing that we need to keep it in mind is that unlike NaOH, nickel hydroxide is a weak electrolyte. This is a weak electrolyte, whereas NaOH is a strong electrolyte. This means that its solubility is very small. The nickel hydroxide solubility is very small. Therefore, one can write that solubility is very, very less compared to 0.1. If S is too small compared to 0.1, then 2S is also very small compared to 0.1. Therefore, we can approximate that 2S plus 0.1 is approximately 0.1. Therefore, the ionic product that is given 2 times 10 to the power minus 15 is equal to S times 0.1 square. Therefore, S is equal to 2 times 10 to the power minus 15 divided by, this will be 0.01, and therefore when this goes up, then it will become 2 to the power minus 15, and then this will be 10 to the power 2. Therefore, the solubility is equal to 2 times 10 to the power minus 13. Therefore, option 4 is correct.